this shit live. Is it live? Are we live, though? Are we live, though? Let me see. Where y'all at, man? Oh, there they go. Hey. Hey, y'all already starting, bro. Y'all already starting talking the album trash. Man, hey, don't get me started, y'all. Everybody and they grandma been telling me how trash the album is, bro. I ain't heard not 1 second of the album. I ain't heard nothing. I heard in literally 1 second of the first, or the whatever this intro is. Bro, y'all gotta let me know. Now, I heard it's a dance album. I heard he made house music. I heard it's not a rap album. I don't care about none of that. If it's trash, it's trash. But look, man. Ah, boy. Y'all know I'm not a diehard Drake fan. That's why I didn't react to it when it first came out. But I wasn't even going to react to it after everybody told me it was trash. But y'all kept spamming me like, bro, I want to see your reaction. So this shit must be super trash. He talking about L. They talking about L. He talking about skip the whole album and react to Jimmy Cook. Boy, I'm sleep. How many songs we got, bro? Damn, that's the last track. So he literally meant go to the last track. Man. Alright, man, bro. When we get 3,000 people in, we'll start, bro. When we get 3K, y'all spam me 3K. I don't even know how many we got. 21 Karat. He said whack album. Oh, man, y'all niggas got me scared, bro. Hey, forget that. When we get 2K, we gonna start, man. Because I gotta go to sleep, man. I gotta get on the road in the morning. I gotta go to sleep. 2K, we'll start, man. But I'm nervous. Y'all niggas got me nervous. Oh, boy. Well, I got this weird ass feeling in my stomach. Man. He said we gonna hit it. 1.7. He said we at 2K. Man, it's at 1.5 on my screen. It might need a refresh. Y'all let me know when we get 2K, man. We'll start, man. Cause we would have been at like 3,000, 4,000, 5,000 in here if the album was lit. We would have been. Matter of fact, I gotta tweet this out, man. Man, I'm about to go ahead and start, bro. Real talk. I ain't got time for this. Hey, whoever missed it live, they'll see it on the channel, man. Let's get it, man. I'm ready to hear this, man. Track one, well, honestly, never mind. They already been making jokes on the title. So we finna check this out, man. Let's get it. Can y'all hear that? Ah, Drake. Here we go. shit 36 seconds. This ain't no intro. Nigga ain't gonna say nothing, huh? Whoa, hold up. Why this nigga, why the hell did it come in like that? Like, nigga, I felt like I was walking in the middle of Target just now. Like, what the hell is going on? That shit just came out the blue and just, hold on.
Hey, yo.
All right, let's go, Drake.
Hey. Finding myself, showing myself, finding a way to stay out of the way, holding me back, supposed to come right back, guarding myself while I'm all on display. I know you know all about it.
Dang!
I know deep down you feel the same.
No way this nigga starting the album. No way he's starting the album like this, bro. Cunt Dre, ain't it, bro? Oh my God. Y'all niggas was not lying. Hold up. Do they got the genres on here? I know they got them on Apple Music. Y'all niggas was not lying about this shit being a goddamn. This nigga Drake singing at the beginning of the album. I'ma give it a chance though, I ain't it? I'ma give it a chance.
Finding a way to stay out of the way. Holding me back. Supposed to come right back. Guarding myself while I'm all on display. I know you know all about it. I know deep down you feel the same.
Who we talking to?
I know you know I feel. I know you know how I feel.
I'm not finna do this. Hey, one of y'all niggas just told me he finna be doing this the whole album. I'm not even a Drake fan like that. I'm not finna do this, bro. This nigga is not finna sing to me. How long this goddamn album? How many minutes is the album? It don't even tell me. Man, no, I'm not finna sit here and listen to this shit, man. I'm not. What? Hold on. Y'all said it was a dance album, so I'm not surprised by what I'm hearing. But at the same time, I'm surprised by what I'm hearing. Who told Drake he can sing? Who told this nigga that shit was fire? Now, I understand this nigga, he's trying to reach a whole different audience. I get it. We get it, Drake. We get it. But, bro, you can't sing, my nigga. Who told you that? Listen to this.
I feel.
This ain't Drake, this Aubrey. Nigga, this ain't Drake. Somebody go find Drake, man. Somebody go find Drizzy, man. This ain't Young Money Drake right here. Ain't no way. This ain't what Lil Wayne signed right here, man. Nigga, this... this Aubrey, nigga.
It's healing. Time is just killing. How can you say...
I can't.
Know what I'm feeling.
I can't.
Know what I'm feeling. You don't feel nothing. Time is healing. Time is revealing. How are you feeling? You don't feel nothing.
Hey, the real nigga in me, I can't finish that. I can't finish falling back. I can't do it. I don't care, bro. Y'all niggas gotta fight me, cause I'm not finishing that. I don't care what y'all talking about. Bro, give it a chance. I don't care. I don't care, nigga. Fight me. Let's go. Track 3, text to green. Text go green. Nigga, she got an Android? She got an Android? Hey, this is the second time Drake them told us his girl got an Android. Didn't he say she got a crack S5 or something? Now he talking about the text turning green? She got an Android. Ain't nothing wrong with Android, but hey. But you dating Drake, baby, you gotta have an iPhone. Was terrible. This one ain't that bad, but that last one was terrible. Terrible. This ain't for me though. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. This ain't for me right here.
Sense of it all. You're still saying things to keep me involved. Also, let me know how you feel, know what to do. It shouldn't take a text from me to speak your truth. Rough, you're dealing with me rough. I know you like it rough, but this might be too much. You're dealing with me rough. I know you like
Why
it
am
rough,
I listening
but this might be too much. But this might be too much for me. Dodging girls on the scene, girls from my dreams, but don't.
Y'all niggas haven't lied to me yet. This shit sound like number 2. Hey, that's a bar, nigga. This shit. Sound like number 2. That's a bar, nigga. Hey, I need bars in the chat right now. Them the only bars we getting on stream. I see Drake ain't spitting no bars. So y'all tell me, Shaq, you got bars, nigga. God damn, Drake. Nigga, I could have went to Burlington for this, nigga. I could have went to Rose, JCPenney, anywhere.
But this might be too much. But this might be too much for me. Dodging girls on the scene, girls from my dreams, but don't wanna make something from nothing, that's where I be, but keep getting nothing for something, how's that fair to me? I'm thinking something for something, that's what I need. I'm too behind in a race to rush for my lead. I'm not rushing you, trust me, I'm the last person that needs to rush anything, but I feel like everything needs
song is 30 minutes long, bro. I don't, like, bro, at least give us 2 minutes, bro. 2 minutes, Drake. You, this shit 5 minutes, my nigga. Hey, you talk, you ain't talking about nothing. Skip. I'm skipping. I'm skipping, nigga. I'm skipping. I don't care.
Don't think twice.
Where this nigga going?
Still information. Testing.
I can't get away from this nigga, bro. This nigga keep following me with this simp stuff. He keep following me, bro. This nigga Drake following me everywhere I go.
Already I'm sailing. It's all so sudden. Catching a flight.
Nigga, it's not a bad thing.
Think I'm moving too fast. I'm intoxicated. We can move in slow motion if that's what you want, babe. Oh. I don't want to come on too strong, but I'm...
This nigga Drake getting cheeks as he's recording this song. Do y'all hear the bed squeaking? The bed is squeaking, bruh. They put all the sound effects in the song, nigga. Nigga, do you hear the bed squeaking, nigga? Real talk. The bed is squeaking. Listen.
Moving to your room. Would you show me something, please, babe? Don't wanna wait in vain.
Nigga, I'm about to cry.
You're the missing piece
I've
been longing for. Don't deny, oh no. The temperature's rising inside. The
talk to him, Drake!
Skip.
Boy, Drake, you can't keep my attention, my boy. You ain't caught my attention yet, nigga. Only thing I liked about that song is the bed squeaking. You was going crazy. For about 2 minutes, nigga. What the hell is going on? What am I listening to, bro? All right, let's get it.
Okay. I found a new muse. That's bad news for you. Why would I keep you around? Why would I keep you around? Why would I keep you around? Why would I keep? I found a new muse. That's bad news for you. Why would I keep you around? Why would I keep you around?
I think Drake's setting us up. He gotta be. Drake gotta be trolling us right now. I know he gotta be experimenting with this right here. He will probably never drop another dance album in his life. He gotta be trolling us. He must gonna drop something else. He gotta be. Cause this up, nigga, track 1 through 5 so far sound like one long ass track, nigga. It don't even sound like I went to a different song. Real talk. This nigga Drake recorded one phone conversation and made it 5 songs. No cap. All this shit sound like one song, bro. Like, man, y'all niggas be thinking I be trying to be funny, but nigga, y'all know I tell the truth. I don't give a damn. I don't give a damn.
You around, why would I keep?
It gotta be true.
And I wrote licks, I hit on my ones when I didn't have no friends to ride. Sticks on my dolls and I can't even lie to you. Got too much pride for you. Gotta stay safe in these
no
streets. Streets don't play favors though. I'm not afraid of it though. God is okay with me, so life for that shade that you throw. I've seen you take it low, limbo right under that hole. fuck out my face. I found a new mule.
What that nigga name is? Somebody just said it, bro. Somebody just said this fashion show music. Somebody just said this fashion show music. Bro, you real talk, nigga. That's what this sound like. This sound like, nigga, this sound like what they be doing at the fashion show. You get to the end like that right there. That's what this is the type of music this is, bro. Hey, y'all got to give me a W for my stroll, whatever you call it. That, hey, that's what this is. This fashion show music, nigga.
That's bad news for you. Why would I keep you around? Why would I keep you around? Why would I keep you around? Why would I keep? I found a new muse. That's bad news for you.
Boy, I'm gonna lose a lot of subscribers with this live reaction. But hey, I'd rather lose subscribers being real than sit here and let my ears bleed like this. I don't care. I don't care, nigga. I don't care. I can't finish that.
Hey.
Nigga, I ain't finished one song yet.
What do I want? Why is it so hard giving you up? I'm counting the days.
Ain't got no features.
I'm counting the ways to make you.
What
do I want? Why is it so hard giving you up? I'm counting.
All right, y'all, look. This is what we're going to do on this track. We're going to actually, bro, I already listened to the words on every track, but I'm going to actually call out what Drake is talking about in this track right here. That's what we're going to do right here. I don't know if I want to do this one, because calling my name, nigga, no, pause, pause. We'll do, damn, we can't do the, yo, hey, yo, hey, I was going to break down the tracks, but the next three names is kind of sus, bruh. Calling my name, Stinky, and Massive, nigga, hey, yo, what the hell is going on?
Counting the days till you come. I'm counting the ways to make it. You're my water, my refresher. Take off your clothes, relieve pressure. I need your touch when I'm with you. My heart, it beats different rhythm.
Killer cut blind, killer cut blind, killer cut blind, killer cut blind.
Oh no. Drake, you a genius, bro. I gotta give it to you. Even though this is trash, my boy, and I'm not one of them YouTubers that's gonna sugarcoat it. It's not it. No, I'm gonna say that it's not for me. I ain't gonna say it's trash. But look, Drake is a genius, cause this is gonna get played everywhere. This album is gonna get played everywhere, my nigga. It's no cussing, no nothing. Straight vibes. It's going to get played everywhere. I got to give it to Drake. He a genius. He a genius. He know how to get the bag, for real. He know how to get the bag, though. Right here, he just let the beat play. All right, let's get it Sticky, man. Good Lord, man. This 4 minutes, he might be talking about something on this one right here, man. Boy, I'm disappointed, boy. Hey, y'all some real niggas for sitting through this, though. Y'all some real niggas. Y'all some real niggas, man.
Hey, homie hanging on my neck. The bracelet matches a set. My brother's name is Tina Dollar. Stop all that back and forth over the net. My mama wish I would've went corporate. She wish I would've went exec. I still turn to a CEO, so the lifestyle she respect.
Ayy, two sprints, that's a fact.
Cherie, ou et mon bec. They only giving niggas plus one, so I never pull up to the Met. You know I gotta bring the set. You know I gotta bring the G block. You know I gotta bring the D block. Cause you know how sticky it get. Ayy.
Did this nigga just shout out Duke Dennis? Nigga, Duke? My nigga Duke made it. Boy, ain't no way, boy. Ain't no way, Duke. He shouted out my boy Duke D-Block, man. Shout out D-Block, man. Real talk, man. Real talk. Shout out D-Block, man. Yo, ain't no way. This nigga just shouted out D-Block. Yo, if I was Duke, I'd use that shit on every video.
Pull up to the Met. You know I gotta bring the set. You know I gotta bring the G block. You know I gotta bring the D block. Cause you know how sticky it get, ayy. 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 She want me to play with that cat, ayy. She love how I make it a wet.
Hold on, hold on.
You know how sticky it get, ayy. Hey yo, Eric, bring them girls to the stage. Cause somebody's getting paid. And free big slime out the cage. And shorty
free big slime.
Cool, but now she wish she would've stayed. Cause every song that I made is ringing like I got engaged. I love my guys, I wouldn't trade. Ay, from the cradle to the grave. Ay, Gordo got me on a...
Hey, I ain't gonna count. I'm not bopping my head because this song is good. I'm bopping my head because it's better than the other tracks. Don't get it. Do not get it twisted, my nigga. Don't get it twisted. He still ain't coming with no bars. He still ain't got no bars. It's just better than all the other tracks. I had to let y'all know that real quick. I had to let y'all know.
Hey, and got me on a wave. Couple of hits, now you're brave. What? You niggas better behave. What? All that pumping up your chest. What? All that talk about the best. What? You know how sticky it gets.
Watch him mess up the song, bro. He gonna mess up the song, watch. I guarantee you.
If I'm with two of them, then it's a threesome. If she alone, you know she a freak one. If it's an escort, it's a police one.
What?
King of the hill, you know it's a steep one. If we together, you know it's a brief one. Back in the ocean, you go, it's a deep one. Forgave niggas and they feelings. Lucky for y'all, we don't do civilians. You say I changed, I say that I millions. I did.
Damn!
The toughest actor follows back on tour. Off-road, made back, Pyrex, trap. Virgil came back through the boy. Damn. That's something, tell me niggas really had they back turned. Tell me I ain't talking my assistant. When I say niggas down to pack something for me, then they thought they had a trap set for me. How you really think that went for me? Niggas gotta do a fact check for me. When everything is put to rest, and everybody takes a breath, and everything gets addressed, it's you alone with your regrets. All that pumping up your chest, all that talk about the best, you know how sticky it gets.
Like, we weren't supposed to come up with something this clean. You know, like, something happened.
He has some quotables in that motherfucker. You say I changed, I say I million. I like that. That's hard, nigga. Pause. Nigga, that's fire, nigga. That's fire. He got mall music. We about to go buy some clothes right down now listening to this shit. All right, let's get it, man. We almost there, gang. We almost there, boy. I thought I'd never say that on the Drake reaction. We almost done.
I've been alone in my thoughts.
Oh,
can't feel this void between us.
Oh my God!
I cannot stand losing you. Whoa, whoa. All these feelings intertwined. Oh, fighting the urge to reach out. And my stance remains unchanged, baby. I can't help it, I'm so into you.
What? What is that aggravating ass sound I'm hearing? That dirt, 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 dirt. But what the hell is going on? Nigga, where you record this at? A goddamn fire? This nigga recorded this at the fire department. Drake recorded this album at a fire department, bro. Ain't no way. There's too many sounds in the background for me. What is that? Then he made it louder.
Oh, when you're ready, you can put this behind us. Maybe we can find us again. I know. Put this behind us. We can find us again. Cause I don't go. I was alone. I was alone in this world. And I needed people. I know my funeral gon' be lit. Cause how I treated people. I don't wanna go. I don't wanna.
Block out all that noise about you having ghostwriters, because at this point we don't even care no more. Whatever ghostwriters you had, you need to go hire them back, because you made this shit by yourself, my boy. You made this on your own, by your lonely solo dolo. And you see, man, and this shit still gonna sell over 200k. I guarantee you, it's gonna sell over 200k. Watch. Watch and see what I tell you.
Lila, I know it's getting late, and I'm struggling to let go.
Oh,
all this distance between us, there's no place I'd rather be.
Why he keep doing this?
Owe you some hospitality, and it comes so naturally.
God!
I just need some more time.
I don't need no more time.
When last did we feel this close together? Chasing sunsets in.
Man, whatever girl Drake made this to, hey, you lit. You lit, baby girl, because Drake didn't make this for his friends. He made this for one person. This nigga probably told his girl, I'm gonna make a whole album about you. And it's gonna do numbers. I guarantee that's something Drake will do. Drake, that big of a simp, he'll make a whole album for one girl just to prove a point. That's the type of nigga Drake is, bruh. I can't listen to that right there. What track we next? Overdrive, let's go. Drake made this album for one girl.
Divine bond between us.
What is that?
The tide is high. Nothing. turn over a new leaf for my love. Oh, a broken frame, and I know it's pictures of jealousy. You don't believe me when I show you often with sacrifices and time. My heart is in overdrive with you beside me. I become unraveled, and you can see right through me. No, we can't go down like this. You are afraid to be fully open, though you can see all my cards. My heart is in overdrive. My heart is racing, I cannot slow down, and it's bothering me. How forward of me would it be to tell you to forward to me? You should be right here anyways, your energy's gone.
Can't do it. It's going down here, Drake. You a psychic, my boy. It's going down here.
Baby, I think it might be too late, we're too far gone. Chemistry's frozen. We feel disconnected and exposed.
I know I don't tell y'all niggas what to listen to, but I know y'all not riding around listening to this. I know, bro. Yeah, y'all gotta, hey, real talk, chat. Y'all gotta be real with me, man. I be real with y'all 24-8, nigga. 24-8, nigga. But look, y'all cannot tell me y'all riding around listening to this. Straight through. Are y'all riding around listening to this, bro? Like, please, somebody tell me, please. It's no way. It's no way, bro. It's no way, man. I can't picture nobody, not that I know. Riding around, nigga, I wish I would get in my homeboy car and he playing this shit. Nigga, I was, man. Now, I know it's certain fans that actually listen to this music. And this music only. I'm just not that fan. But hey, most of y'all that follow me, we hip hop, we rap. Like, that's what we want to hear, man. There's no way y'all ride around listening to this, man.
Overnight. Constant confusion, nearing conclusion, going downhill. We spent last summer so differently.
What is Drake talking about?
I can't pretend it was final.
I can't do this, bro. I can't do this. I can't do it. I'm trying to play the whole song, but I I can't do it, bro.
Oh,
Drake Ghostwriter's punch in the air right now. Real talk.
Kill me slowly with those piercing eyes. Don't break my fall. An inferno starts forming inside. Every time I know you're here, I've never felt so alive. Slowly you're pulling me across the line. In no time, in no time.
Boy, ain't no way.
Oh, baby, I'm feeling all sort of things.
We don't
I
care.
Never wanna see you ever leave.
We don't care.
Baby, I'll take you to my family.
We definitely
Change
don't care.
Your name.
Drake. After the producer heard that last note, he said, I got it from here. I got it from here, little bro. I got it from here. That nigga heard that note and said, hey, hell nah. That nigga Drake ain't say nothing else.
Best part of me, bang, effortlessly, effortlessly.
You ain't have to repeat.
Never
you...
dim the light.
This nigga
Drake. Hold me close as you can till we're ghosts. It's a promise till we're ghosts.
What?
Hey, oh baby, I'm feeling all sort of things.
We don't care.
Maybe I'll take you to my family.
We don't care.
Change your name. Oh,
baby. There you go. I got a familiar, bro. Hey, at this point, Drake should have just put me on the album. Real talk. No, he's breaking my computer, bro. He's breaking my computer. Hold on, all right. Liability. He's breaking my computer. You saw that? We got the one feature next. Thank you, God.
You get in my bed. You twist up my head, I'm changing for you, changing for you.
I'm looking at the title of this song, it's called Liability. This whole album is a liability to my time, nigga. Drake, I'm not getting paid for this, because you're going to copyright it. I don't even care. Nigga, I copyright it for you. I don't want to get paid for this, Drake. I don't even care. Nigga. I've been on here 45 minutes, bro. 45 minutes.
You get in my bed. You twist on my head. I'm changing for you. Changing for you. You die with a lie. You lie and a piece of me dies inside out. I pray.
So much
I can take. I'm here for the ride. Your pride might be the reason why we don't even make. Here to see the days.
Oh my God, what is going on?
Whoa, whoa.
believe Drake dropped this. I'm real life, like, shocked, nigga. Like, I can't believe Drake or his team around him let him drop. This had to be a money grab, bro. It had to be a quick money grab. They was like, Drake, go in the studio and record a phone conversation and make it into 14 songs. Cause ain't no way. He ain't promote this shit or nothing, and I see why. And I guarantee you, Drake gonna goddamn, he gonna be mad as shit when he get backlash. He gonna be mad as shit. You can't put out nothing like this and don't expect people to talk about it, bro.
Needed you, wanted you to stay in mind.
Shout out
when
to
the king, you left me on my favorite time.
You just
yeah.
Gotta hear you.
Down this road, yeah. Past the street 100 times. Claim you haven't eaten in days.
This nigga talking about people
drinking
eating in days.
Waiting champagne.
And champagne.
You're too busy dancing in a club to our songs. Turned up on my phone, changing your whole tone. Playing with my emotions, playing with my emotions. Playing with my emotions, playing with my emotions.
Boy, Drake, you taking this light skin stuff to a whole different level, my boy. If this ain't the most light skin song I ever heard in my life, nigga. Like, nigga, you just took light skin to a different level. Nigga, that was just starting to become cool again, and then you want to drop this. Then you drop a song like this, man. Man, no way, boy. Man, hey, I'm going to the last song. Turn me up, 21. Turn me up, 21. Turn me up.
Yeah. Life is the only thing we need.
Nigga, that sound like
Drake. They need me to go, but I don't want to leave. Rest in peace, Lil Keith.
Rest in peace.
Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night out, it's a different mode. I'ma have to make a pan of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard, just let a nigga know. I would have your court side, not the middle row. All good love in a minute though. I can't stress about no bitch cause I'm a timid soul. Plus, I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Pot start to bubble.
Look, Drake, you, nigga, how you gonna say you don't care? Listen to what this nigga said. Now, y'all remember this track right here? Liability, right? Drake said, you're breaking my heart. Hey, y'all better not clip that shit either, real talk. But look, he just said that in Liability. Now look what he say.
I can't stress about no bitch cause I'm a...
Nigga, you just said, you're breaking my heart. Nigga, you... No, ain't no way. See, that's what I be talking about, bro. The contradiction is real. Ain't no way, Drake.
Bro, all good love in a minute, though. I can't stress about no bitch because I'm a timid soul. Plus, I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Pot start to bubble, see the suds, that shit good to go. Hoes say I'm suave, but I can't get recalled. Bro, think he John Wayne. I bought them Yellowstones. Love the way they hang, babe. For the silicone, everybody fake now. You could crack the code, bust down everything. Set in rose gold, dread talking to you niggas like I'm J. Cole. I could tell her hair good before I even know. Bitch, don't tell me that you model if you ain't been in Vogue. Gotta throw a party for my day ones. They ain't in the studio, but they'll lay some. Rest in peace to Drama King. We was straight stunned. Y'all don't like the way I talk. Niggas say something.
What?
Gotta throw a party for my day ones. Pull up and you know it's us, the bass jumping. Y'all don't like the way I talk and say something.
My face, nigga.
Gotta throw a party for my day ones. They ain't in the studio, but they'll lay some. Rest in peace to Drama King. We was straight stunned. If I let my nigga 21 tell it you a pussy.
Spin a block twice like it ain't nowhere to park.
Yeah.
Smack the back side of his head like he bark. OVO for well, we come out when it get dark. Beast stepper, he came in a rose, but he left in a stretcher. Let my hustler.
That nigga must think. Y'all heard that? That nigga just roasted the shit out of Rick Ross. He said, hey, I be with my gun like Rose be with lemon pepper wings. God damn, Rick Ross. Shout out Rick Ross, man. Rose.
Bitch stepper, he came in a rose, but he left in a stretcher. Let my brother drive while I shoot team effort. Asking all these questions, bitch, you must think you Nadeska. A chopper like the fill on all the artists of molester. I be with my gun like Rose be with lemon pepper. She wanna hear some Afro beats cause she just popped a Tesla. Ooh. All that working out, that nigga must think he a wrestler. Huh? But this ain't UFC, this chopper came with a compressor. Ooh. This chopper came with a compressor. This chopper came with a
boom,
this
boom,
Glock 4-5 came with a switch. If I was Will Smith, I would've slapped him with a stick. Put your hands in the air, it's a sticker. Spin the same hood where I get my dick sucked. If you standing on business, put your blick up.
Put your blick up.
Come around acting scared, get your shit tucked. Fell in love with feeling dizzy, so I spizzin'. I got mad love for the boy, yeah, that's my twizzin'. If them niggas keep on dissing, slide a gizzin'. We the reason why
I'm out 21.
Last nigga played with me, got turned uppy. I ain't even roll him in the wood cause he musty.
Damn.
He asked how she doing, I just tell her come and fuck me. Shot his ass 20 times, down this nigga lucky.
Damn that nigga, damn.
Gotta throw a party for my day ones. They ain't in the studio, but they'll lay some. Rest in peace to Drama King. We was straight stunned. You don't like the way I talk, nigga. Say something, say something, say something.
You don't like the way I talk, nigga, say something. That shit hard, though. Hey, see why we couldn't get songs like this the entire time, man? You made me, man, Drake. That's what I'm talking about. Drake gotta be trolling this, bro. This nigga just made the worst album of all time. Now, I ain't gonna say all time, because it's some trash albums out there. But this is the worst Drake album ever, bro. Like, I don't give a damn what y'all talking about. This shit is terrible. Jimmy Cooks, though, that nigga 21 went crazy. I need number 21s in the chat, man. I need number 21s in the chat. 21 saved the whole album. I ain't even gonna lie. 21 saved the whole album. This nigga 21 saved Drake's career. Ain't no way. Ain't no way you let 21 come in here and save your album. But I'm sleep. They got 21 Savage on the dance album. Boy, I done seen it all. They got Big 4L on the dance album. Hey, man. 1 through 10 with 10 being the best. What y'all get an album? Y'all know how we do it. 1 through 10, what y'all get an album? I give it bro, I ain't gonna lie. I give it a 3, bro. Now, and I'm not even trolling. Bro, y'all know I troll a lot, but I'm not even trolling. I give it a 3. And I'm not changing my answer. I don't care what y'all Drake fans, Drake stands. I don't care what y'all say. If you don't want to hear an honest opinion, you better go watch somebody else. I give it a 3, bro. I give it a 3, real talk. I give it a 3 because he tried to be different. So you got to give him 1 for that. You just got to give him 1 for that last song. And then you just gotta give him 1 because he Drake, man. He Drake, man. I give him a 3. It's terrible. Terrible. He said the best for last. Literally, nigga. Like, he put the best song last. He like, y'all niggas gonna sit through this. Y'all gonna give me my streaming numbers first before I tell y'all what I'm really finna do. That's what he did. I give it a 3. I see a lot of tools. I see a lot of tools. Somebody say 4.3. Okay. I see a lot of tools, bro. I see a lot of 4. I see a lot of 2, 3s and 4s. He said 7.5. Hey, more power to you, my boy. Hey, so, hey, this might be for you. So, hey, everybody got an opinion. He said a 10. I know you trolling. Ain't no way. Nigga, ain't no way you said 10. Now, you did. You just dick riding now, bro. Like, real talk. Ain't no way. Nigga, ain't no way nobody giving this more than an 8, nigga. If you get this more than an 8, you just a Drake stan, nigga. But, hey, man. I just wasted 55 minutes of my life besides the last track. Y'all will see this on YouTube in like 30 minutes if y'all didn't get to see it. I appreciate all 6,000 of y'all for coming in here. We still got 5,000 in here. I'm finna go eat, man. I gotta go get on the road in the morning, man. Y'all wish me safe travels. I love y'all, gang. Road to 4 million.